I met my wife at the 7-Eleven, and the 7-Eleven's where I met my wife.
Shit, and so I left my wife at the 7-Eleven.